Why does the London Film Festival, and specifically tonight's awards ceremony, matter so very much?
Well, it's a brilliant platform. It's a brilliant way of drawing attention to new talent, both from directors, actors, writers, you know, the whole crew. And platforming it in London, where you've got this enormous audience and opportunity for publicity and, you know, this kind of occasion is brilliant. I mean, I'm on the jury for the Sutherland Award, so I saw all the debut feature films and I was astounded by how strong and how many new cinematic voices there were in amongst those films. What's really great this year is that you're seeing diversity. So you're seeing films at last from women, from people from different ethnic backgrounds, and that's so vital. And Claire Stewart's brilliant at shining a light on those issues. And I'm really, really proud to have been part of that jury that reflects that. It is very challenging and it is profoundly subjective, and that's the reason that it's good to have a few different voices on the jury and you weigh it up and balance it. And ultimately, you know, many of them could have been winners, but we chose the one that we felt was most original and most imaginative because that was the criteria for the debut feature.
When you're not assessing other people's storytelling endeavours, what are you working on yourself at the moment?
I'm working on a new project with Abby Morgan and Faye Ward, who worked with me on Suffragette, and I'm excited to be embarking on that and developing a few others along the way.